Hello everyone, welcome to Injustice Year 5, Issue 29. Previously, Flash had some doubts about Superman because he was acting like a jerk. And he went out and tried to convince his former girlfriend that he was doing the right thing, but that didn't work out so well. Also, Batman convinced Hawkman to join him on his side of the battle. But anyway, let's begin and I hope you guys enjoy. The fact that Superman's willing to burn down an entire country is just dumb. I mean, it just shows how much Superman has regressed in this world, right? Black Adam was doing nothing except protecting his country somehow. But I wonder what weapon Hawkman's talking about. I think it's like nth metal or something. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed, and bye-bye.